sector.
Take this, shithead!
Now hold Bravo Sector.
Coordinated. We're keeping control of more sectors. Our enemy is contesting Charlie 2. More sectors than the enemy.
We've lost control of an objective.
Stand by. Reloading.
Our enemy has been pushed back on all fronts.
The American forces have Bravo Sector.
They are attacking objective.
Hier, Munition für dich.
Nicht aufgeben, Charlie!
Munition!
El 80% de los accidentes aéreos provocan la muerte. Respete el límite de velocidad.
Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap.
dumb bitches!
I have eyes on the target.
Too close! You gotta watch out, fool! You're an asshole, driver! That's dumb luck right there.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. So both of these teams, Charles, coming off touchdowns now, but this offense, they just had to stand on the sideline, watch their opponent offer a really impressive drive to reach the end zone.
Yeah, and I think you're not telling yourself the truth if you don't think there's some one-upsmanship going on right now, because they just had their touchdown answered by a drive of double-digit plays that also found the end zone. Now they want to do something even more impressive to answer that one.
Purdy's throw taken in by Samuel. So give him 5 yards there on the pitch and catch, and it'll be second down. Purdy off the play fake. Back to Deebo Samuel for consecutive catches. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. 49. has the distance covered on the catch and run. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards, and it's second and 2.
You know what really fires up offensive linemen? When the guy that is carrying the ball behind them can create his own space and break a tackle along the way.
Purdy will set up to throw it here. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he'll only get a yard to bring up 3rd and 1.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep...
That is caught by the tight end, Kettle. Touchdown, 49ers. 4 yards on the touchdown grab. Thank you.